Frustrations boiling over in New Haven about construction delays on a heavily traveled bridge. News 8's Ken Pierce live in the Elm City this noon with more on when we can expect to see the State Street Bridge back online. Ken.
And not for a while, Keith. Does this look familiar to you? Because State Street in New Haven has looked like this for a couple of years now. It's going to stay looking like this for another year yet to come. A series of setbacks regarding that new bridge they're building over the Mill River. That's bad news for the bridge and for businesses around here. They started work on the State Street Bridge in May 2009. From this old sign, you can see they shut it down in October 2010. It was supposed to be back open in 2011. Now it won't open until 2013.
It's been one thing after another. We've tried to make real smart business decisions, and we've done the best we can with a real bad kind of situation.
The bad situation started with this water main. It's shiny and new now because it unexpectedly had to be replaced. Then there were plans to ram sheets of metal into the riverbed to form a kind of dam, but they found pilings for the I-91 bridge up above were in the way. Then they found soil and groundwater was contaminated, so that meant another delay. The reason for all these surprises? Incomplete records on this 100-year-old bridge.
People don't do their due diligence of or recording things that happen in the location a lot of times. For example, the water main that we hit early on, it was not shown on the plans.
For drivers, having the bridge out is really just an annoyance. There's a detour, but it's just a couple of blocks out of the way. But there are some shops along here that depend on that traffic for their business. Shops like Gloria's Grocery here that say this is really putting a dent in their bottom line.
We don't get that much traffic anymore. Business has been down like by half.
With the bridge now expected to open a full 2 years later than originally planned, Gloria's Grocery might not be here to see it.
Are you doing okay? Are you going to make it another year?
I don't think so. Honestly, I don't think so.
You think this bridge might put you out of business?
Yeah.
The owner of another business right here just pulled up a couple of minutes ago to tell me he's risking his whole life savings trying to keep his auto repair business open. And this bridge isn't doing him any favors. The DOT folks say they're going to try to get this done as soon as possible, trying to beat that fall 2013 deadline. The budget for this has already doubled. The projected spending on this gone from $5 million to $10 million. Live in New Haven, I'm Kent Pierce, News 8.